Wanna know how to add JAR file or folder in NetBeans? Well, no worries. In this video, I will be showing you an easy step-by-step guide on how you can easily add some JAR files or folders while managing your JDK version. So it's super simple and under a minute, so let's get straight to it. Now, first things first, simply open up your NetBeans application and on the left side, you should be seeing projects right here. Just simply select it and now your projects should pop up right here. Just simply right click on it and then select properties that should be right below. And once you've done that here, you should be directed to this new window right here. And under build, if you don't see compile right here, just simply select this arrow button. This should extend it. And once you've selected compile, here you should be seeing your Java platform. And right beside it, you should be seeing manage. Just simply select it. And now once you've done that here, you should be under your platform name, that is JDK 24 of mine by default. And now just simply hit towards sources right here. And once you're under sources, here you should be seeing various files. So in order to add file or folder of JAR, just simply select here, add JAR folder. And this should open you up to your external file where you can just simply browse now and then just simply select the relevant folder. And once you're done, just simply select close right here and select OK and you're good to go. So for changes to take place, make sure to restart once. And that's it. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe and tune in with us for more of these videos. See you in the next one.